I know this is my third video today, but I went upstairs and I got the red laser. I wanted to see if I could mod this one. As you know, I took apart one of the green ones and I saw how easy it was to get to the driver board. So now I'm going to do that. Yes, you can see the red and green ones. The only difference is the sticker color is different. This one also has laser 303 on it for some reason. So I'm just going to take it out. Put that in there. And let's get cracking at it. So, this one might be different though. It looks like. I dropped it. Now we're going to use the laser removal tool to get this out. What is this plastic thing on it? I think I can just get that off. I don't know if I can get it off. Well, that's not working, so we're gonna use these. Oh, damn it. Why is this one so much harder? I'm bending the aluminum. This thing has gone through a lot to get to this point. Hopefully I can still put this on. Oh. I can. Okay, well, that's good. See, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I wonder if, can I stick some, I'm gonna try to stick something down there. Just realize how dumb that sounds. I think I just ruined it. No, I didn't. I'm getting close, though. Yeah. I'm gonna do that every so often, so I don't ruin it. Ew. That's gross. So yeah, that is... Yeah, apparently this is like not possible to get out or something. I don't remember. I'm gonna try and use this again. Wait, on the end. This part here. Oh, God. Well, that's not working. I don't think I can mod it. I think I'll just have to give up. But I'm not gonna give up. I don't give up. We don't give up here on this channel. No, I'm gonna try to do this. First, I wanna see if there even is a potentiometer. See if I can mod this. If it bypass, like, I don't know. Some resistors. I'm gonna take apart this one again to see. Like, last time you could unscrew. It's this plastic thing on top. It's the plastic. Plastic is why this isn't succeeding. So I'm gonna rip it off. I'm gonna rip it off. It's as simple as that. A cat in the hat. It's as simple as that. Well, I'm getting underneath it. No! I'm so dumb. I might have just broken it. Oh my God. I'm gonna turn it. Yep. That's all she wrote. Of course. See, this is what happens. So, yeah, I think I killed this red one. Let me try it again, though. Let's see. Well, rest in peace, red laser. I still never got into my sacrifice thing. Let's see if I can even get this plastic off. Okay. I think I already just destroyed this laser diode. Shorting it out. I still think that that's how you would do it, though. Is that not? No, that's not how you do it. Well, one of my favorite ones just got destroyed. I wonder if I could fix it. Put this all the way in. Test it. I think I really messed it up bad. What if I broke it? That sucks. Am I putting this in backwards? I'm not. Okay, well. Still couldn't get this plastic off.
Trying to use this to get under it.
Yes. Doing it. There's glue on it. Or something. This is annoying. That's a joke. This is why I don't do stuff like this. It's an absolute joke. Well, now we're gonna have to sign this. It's not going down. So yeah, apparently you have to smack it in to get it out. But now I can't get... I'm so confused. I wish I could grab the spring. The button might be in the way, that's why. Well, we're gonna go at this again. So if I press this button, then where will it go? Nothing. Wish I could go and clean it up. Still nothing. It's not even moving now. It's just stuck. Not moving anymore. It's just stop. For God's sake. Push it back. Nope. I got it stuck. Well. That's funny. I wish this was one of my green ones. Well, ruin that. Forever. That's sad. I like this laser, too. Well, it was fun while it lasted. And it will always be remembered, too. It's the one that I decided to kill. Whatever.